Welcome to episode 3 of Thomas the Caterer TV. Today we're going to talk to you about a whole load of rubbish. So, episode 3, we're talking about rubbish. We create quite a lot of rubbish as wedding caterers, and I try and do my best to make sure that it doesn't head straight to landfill. Inevitably, there are things that aren't recycled that go straight into landfill, but one of the things that I am a bit obsessed with at the minute is bottle tops. So these bottle tops have been collected both here and at my house and a couple of coffee shops. Name check, the brewery in Selby and Beardsley's in Rearsby. Thank you very much for your support. These go to help a hospice that my mum works at, Harby. It's called Dove Hospice, and they get money for this. So instead of just going to landfill, it actually creates money. Maybe we can insert some sort of graphic here, Ben, about money, to go back into hospice to help people that need it the most. So that's a cool little thing. We also do our best to recycle as much as we can in the ways of cardboard, tins. Would you believe it, this company? Don't talk to them about that. Don't talk about which company it is. Other bin companies are available. They don't actually take glass. So I even take glass home and put it in my local recycling. So really, we're just doing our best to do our bit for the landscape, you know, so that everything doesn't go into landfill. So if you can help me collect these, I appreciate it. Dietary requirements is something to take very seriously at Thomas Towers, with a lot of people becoming vegans, vegetarians, a lot of allergies such as dairy-free, gluten-free, onion-free, garlic-free, lemon-free, cheese-free, food-free. There's lots of things that people can't eat. But of course, we feed over 100 people every week, so we need to know what they're going to eat. So it's very important that our bride's crews let us know beforehand so we can prep accordingly. So for example, this week, Joe has been very busy hand-making 100 odd pies, which are going to be baked this afternoon, so you'll see the finished product. But then we have what we've got here. This is a gluten-free pie, so there's at least 3 gluten-free people this weekend. On top of that, we've then got, vegan and vegan gluten-free. Yeah, there's a gluten-free vegan out there. And then we've got, these are the onion and garlic-free ones. There's quite a lot of thought process going beforehand before we even get to the event to let you know what dietary requirements are. Of course, all these people eat normal food. These people have dietary requirements, and there are indeed the people that have special dietary requirements, such as being vegan, gluten-free, all the other stuff that I've just mentioned. That's it. Thanks for coming along today, guys. Episode 3 is nearly up. Just a quick note, if you do want to help me save these bottle tops and you're local to me, as in the Syston, Leicestershire area, collect them up, and when I see you, I'll collect them. I'm happy to do that. Thanks very much. So remember to like, share, subscribe, and collect those bottle tops. Bye.